hospital this evening. He became a victim of mugging outside the hospital in full view of SABC cameras. Now, the SABC News team was robbed at gunpoint during a live crossing this evening. Vuyomvoko is here with me right now, and we're going to look at the footage first, and then we will be chatting to him.
Hey, we're being mugged.